is the fifth year the best senior high school boys and girls soccer players from Pinellas and Hillsborough County will face each other. A match that really has only one goal, says its creator, Frank Ferguson.
Well, the purpose of the Senior Soccer Challenge is to showcase the Bay Area talent, both boys and girls in Pinellas and Hillsborough County, to attract college scholarships for these players.
And attract scholarships it does. In past years, some players who had no hopes of getting a soccer scholarship simply because they had no contacts walked away after the challenge with full rides from the college coaches that attended.
It should come as no surprise that the Bay Area produces some of the best soccer players in the entire state of Florida. In fact, Pinellas and Hillsborough counties have recorded more state championships over the last 10 years than any other counties in the state.
Ferguson says if you want to give credit to anyone for starting that winning tradition, he says it has to go to the old Rowdies.
Well, you know, Al, we've talked about it before, and I think it really goes back to the original Tampa Bay Rowdies who planted the seeds. We've got a heck of a head start over the rest of the country, basically because of all the fine work that those people did.
And though no huge trophies or state titles are at stake, all of the players want their county to win, because, like true competitors, bragging rights are important. The boys' match also promises to be exciting. Hillsborough's team should be energized with members of the state champ Bloomingdale and Jesuit teams. They were playing at state when we did our story. The boys of Pinellas should be fueled with a half dozen top soccer prospects from perennial powerhouses, Countryside, Eastlake, the Chargers, and CCC. One other note, the SCORE, Bay News 9 Senior Soccer Challenge, will be giving away six $500 scholarships based on player essays, which generally display as much writing eloquence as the players display in their ability to control the ball. For the Dodge Sports Connection, this is Al Rochelle, Bay News 9.
Thank you. goal, raise their hands.
For Hillsborough County.
for Hillsville.
Oh,
Justin Hahn, John Marshburg, TJ Clavis, and Largo is on power six for Hillsborough County. John Filian for Yeah. Corner for Hillsboro. Kravitz taking the corner kick.
Thank you.
be a corner kick for Hillsborough. Taking the corner kick. Don't forget, folks, we have lots of items out at our novelty table for you, and all of the money that we raise here goes for the scholarships. And if you join us at halftime, in our five-year history, the Senior Soccer Challenge has given away more than $8,500 in scholarships. That's all made possible by our fine sponsors, and we want to thank so much for helping us out. And also, when you purchase our novelty items as well, and raffle tickets, that money is used for those scholarships as well. So they're back on the table for you. We have Coca-Cola 98 World Cup t-shirts on sale for $10. You can also get a raffle ticket. We'll be raffling away a Newton Plexi pass at halftime, as well as some other fine gifts. So get your raffle tickets down on the table before halftime, because when we get to halftime, we'll be for Hillsborough.
Well,
ready. And Isaac Mullis back in the lineup.
Thank you.
throw it.
Thank you.
Bay. David Bay from Thousand Thank you. Margaret Roy. Thank you.
Come on! Thank you.
That's a free kick for Hillsboro.
Thank you so much for the use of